Tarantula Hill trail today here in Thousand Oaks. It's the middle of July. It's been hot, but it's kind of cooled off today. It's a Sunday, and it's only about 70 degrees out, close to 7 o'clock at night. Now, over that way is the Conejo Valley Botanic Garden. It's funny, you barely have to climb at all to start getting some nice views up here, Tarantula Hill. To the top here, this is a fire road, so it makes it easy to climb up. It's not exactly like hiking, it's just kind of walking. And as you can see, in just a few very short minutes, you can get beautiful panoramic views of the Conejo Valley. Not at the top quite yet, but almost. Okay, so there's the Redwood Elementary School, I believe, down there. I think. And take a look over here. There's a concert in the park going on over at Thousand Oaks Community Park, Dover and Hendricks. That away. See if we can zero in. I think there's a little bit of trees in the way, but probably make out a few people down there milling about. There's some cars in the parking lot. All right, let's walk over here and look at a few other things. Okay, off in the distance you can see Boney Mountain, Newbury Park. And of course, the Oaks Mall over there. And right across the way is the Conejo Valley Botanic Garden, where you can get outstanding views of the city also down that way. I'm going to walk around the other side. So over here, as you can see, this is the Moor Park Reservoir, being occupied at the moment. And this is where you get the truly panoramic views. And down here is the reservoir. Thank you.